current and future patient journey in NASH clinical management. NASH is usually discovered incidentally through imaging, surgery, or liver enzyme tests performed for unrelated reasons. If the tests are abnormal or show the presence of steatosis, the patient is referred to a hepatologist to undergo additional exams, often a liver biopsy. But this screening process is inadequate and also a bottleneck because there are typically too few hepatologists. Therefore, the development of screening strategies, including accessible and cost-effective blood tests for NASH diagnosis, will be a great opportunity to optimize the patient journey. Indeed, blood-based diagnostics are extremely commonplace, and physicians of all specialties are accustomed to ordering and interpreting these tests. In the ideal NASH patient journey, patients at risk would be tested directly at their physician's office. If the result is negative, the practitioner, along with counseling the patient on healthy lifestyle, would prescribe another blood test within a few years. But if the test is positive, the practitioner would refer the patient to a hepatologist or liver specialist for further exams like imaging or liver biopsy and appropriate treatment that can include a drug prescription once first treatment options get approved. The first blood tests are expected to reach the market by 2020 or 2021, paralleling the availability of the first therapeutics for NASH, about the time where disease awareness efforts will start to pay off for both physicians, patients, and their families. With these perspectives in mind, NASH clinical management is on the verge of improving incredibly in its performance and results for the benefit of patients' lives.